place goes down in the final series. The average has been 8 or 9 in the first 3 rounds the last 2 years. Normally, it went up during the final, not down. Sopel scores! Off the faceoff, Brent Sopel has blasted one that has tied the game.
Well, a faceoff win for John Madden. The puck's going to end up going back to the point. Madden wins a faceoff. Now stop here. The shot is coming in this direction. Michael Leighton, this puck gets on him quick and right by him. Not sure if Lukáš Krajíček is screening him at all. But the shot by Sopel. Well, I think maybe a little bit of a screen there, Doc. Lukáš Krajíček kind of standing there in no man's land. But the faceoff win by the veteran Madden and a big goal for Chicago very late in the second period. Twos are wild in game 3 here late in the second.